And I really do believe that we got a lot of our ethics from watching the animals. I really do. When two buffalo bulls fight, they hit head on. And whenever the younger one or the weaker one or whatever realizes that they're defeated, they expose their ribs for a free shot. More often than not, 99.99999% of the time, that winning bull will not take that shot. Because it's empathetic and it knows that to put harm to your fellow tribesmen is not a good idea. Empathy, love, caring, those are not human traits. Those are animal traits. But you know, why am I mentioning this in relationship to the buffalo? Because again, you know, it's not just good feelings are given us. It's not just good vibes, but it's also lessons, understanding who we are, and sovereignty. It'll always go back to sovereignty. Because once we made that decision to make a deal with our northern kin, an international deal, and we completely, through decision, left out Canada and the United States, in my mind, that's sovereignty.